blend away your under eyes. Wow. I might need more of this powder. And then, I'll try some of that Ochre Sheet Glam 3D Pro Face Palette Highlight. I'll just use my A14 brush. I'll try this one as a base. Wipe the hand. Not sure if that's going to show up or not. And I'll try the shade right here. Back of your hand, just in case. That's how it showed up. Is it showing up? On my back of my hand. Now just go over with the powder blender. Just to blend everything in. And for lips, I'll go in with the Sheet Glam It's a liquid lip in Vetiver. Not bad. Not bad. I am seriously excited to try these products. Like, some of them will work and some of them won't, and that's okay. For the price I paid, I'm willing to test out products, you know? I'm very happy with my look, and I think it turned out great. I just always keep forgetting to get a gloss, but that's okay. Overall, like, yeah, this is a really good date night look, and I'm feeling really happy about testing these products, and let's see. I can see it in real light. Well, sort of. Artificial light. I was gonna try lashes. I'll probably put that on later. I don't know. wonder how long these videos are lasting. My last one that I, what do you call it, I had to break it up into two because they were too long, I guess. So I'll try the Stay Wild, Cheek Glam, Lashes, and 3D G14. I use them once, and that's it. I don't reuse them just for, what do you call it? I'll try it with the Sheet Glam All Eyes On You Eyelash Glue Liner. I don't use them again just because I know you could clean them, it's just, I'm a bit of a germaphobe, sorry. Wow. That lash band is like thick. So I just kind of break it apart. Wow, that's long. Wow, that's very dramatic. I don't think I'm very used to super dramatic looks. Oops. It's like, if you trim them, where do you trim them? If someone knows, can they tell me? That's huge. My eye is not that huge. I don't know. We'll give it a try. Probably shouldn't have put on that much, but oh well. Now we'll just dry it. That's probably not even hygienic either. Silly me. My lashes down. What's going on? Oh. Oof. they're so big, they're having a hard time going down. I just cut the tip off. Oh, thanks. Well, that's it. Stab your eye with it. I don't know if I like these. They're looking kind of drag queeny. I don't know. I was loving this look up until I put the lashes on. I've literally just took off the inside just a little. Don't even know if that really made a difference, but we'll see. I can't even take myself seriously with these on. Out to do my bendy thing. Because our eyes aren't in a straight line, I just kinda, I don't know if it's showing or not on camera, I just kinda bend it just slightly. We'll try this side. I kind of wish I didn't put any lashes on. I was really happy with this look. Oh well. Maybe I don't know how to put them on. because they're so long, I'm trying to figure out where to put them on the lash. I did not have this much problems with that lash that I did in my last video. And you know, I was gonna get 5 pairs of each. I am seriously so glad I didn't. I was like, nope. Wait a minute. You gotta see what it looks like and how it feels. I'm just gonna try curl them a little. Wow, they're so long, they're not gonna be like curled. And they're shedding because I cut them. I can't even take myself seriously. Sorry. Like, you can barely see the look now. The eye look? Yeah. It is what it is. I should have just left that. Silly me. I don't know. I don't know what's going on here. They're so long that I can't even curl them. That's kind of how I get them to adjust to my eye. Oh, no. Nope, nope. Just kinda gotta bend them with your fingers, I guess. Grain of salt, I guess. Did it turn out? It just looks like I got like really long lashes. I don't know. I can't take myself seriously with these lashes. They're interesting, they're very dramatic. And I mean, if you're going for a look, like, hey, look at my lashes, then that's probably it. Alrighty. I don't know. What do you guys think? I'm really happy with the complexion products. Like, I'm seriously so impressed with She Glam. Like, oh my god, you're bringing it and you're making it affordable, and I love it. Thank you guys. Love you guys. Bye.